need to do something for myself. I think it's time for me to build a car for myself.
It's way past time.
I mean, I started thinking about it a couple days ago of like, when was the last time I actually did something for myself? I always try to do something for everybody else and I never do anything for myself. Yeah, I have a nice car. My car is nice the way it is, but I bought it like that on purpose so I didn't have to do anything. Yeah, and it's like, that's not who I am.
With all the work that you put in over these years, you deserve to have you driving something nice and looking really nice and looking different from what everybody else out there got. You're the Super Bowl champion of custom cars. Like, it's a no-brainer.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you be out there representing
what I do?
What you do.
It's time.
It's way past time. Do it, man.
Yeah, it's time. I don't want to wrap my car. I want to paint my car.
Right.
Like, a sick brown something. I just want to go crazy with it. It's time.
So you know what this means, right?
Don't ever say that in my office again. All right, I'm gonna go talk to Musa because I'm happy. I feel energized. I'm gonna tell me something.
Okay, Musa, now we have a build, a real build.
Who's it for?
Me.
Oh. So, we need to pull up my car, because it's, you know, me and Big Dane were talking, and it's like, I never build myself anything. So, it's time to build myself something. So, we're gonna take the Rolls Royce, and we're gonna flip it.
All right. So, what you got in mind?
I mean, I don't know, I got a couple different ideas. What I think we should do, honestly, is just to bring the fans into this, since it is some, you know, a first for me. I mean, I can't even remember the last time I did something for myself. It had to have been over 10 years. So it's like, it's time to do this one right. And I like brown creams, copper, I think would be cool. But then it's like, I maybe want to do a blue. Since it is
wet. Maybe I should render you a couple one, you know, since I'll render a couple different variation and you can
let we'll put them up and we'll let's ask the fans to choose.
Yeah, they can pick. Okay. I think that's a good idea.
That's the move. Whatever we do, I think the wheel should match the grill. Mm-hmm. And then the grill should match the spirit of ecstasy.
Yeah.
I want to keep the kit on it.
Okay.
So I think the body color is, you know, special. And this is all paint. We're not wrapping it. We're not doing, like, we're gonna do this thing right. If we're gonna do it, we're gonna do it right. So I wanna paint it. A lot of people out there wrap their ghosts and, you know, it's easy to do that. I think it's like, let's take apart a ghost, paint it like the factory would paint it, you know?
The right way.
So now come up with some ideas and let's have the fans choose.
Sounds
good. All right, that's your job of the day. It's an exciting job. It's an exciting job. When was the last time I ever told you? I don't even think since you've worked here, I've ever asked you to design me something.
Yeah, no, this is special.
All right. You're up, Musa, you're up. You're up for the challenge. Okay guys, it's official. I'm gonna finally do my own car. Not a customer's car, not a fan's car, but my car. So I need your help. There's three renderings, swipe up, choose which one you guys think I should do, and it's go time, no turning back. That's dope. That's dope, you posted already?
Yep.
All right, let's go. I'm excited to see what they choose. Okay, it's time to get started. I asked your guys for help. Which rendering should I choose? This is my personal car. Haven't done anything for myself in a long time, and you guys chose. And the winner is this one.
brown candy, cream accents, copper, little touches. We already started. We got the Lexani wheel back from coppering. It's go time.
So it's officially go time. The guys right now are fully breaking this car down. The doors are coming off, all the emblems are coming off, the handles, the trim, the grill, the spirit of ecstasy. And then once it's completely disassembled, then we're gonna send out all the chrome to get coppered. And then the next step will be get it over into the body shop, sanded, prepped, fix any bodywork that needs to be fixed, and then get it into the booth to spray it that color you guys chose. One of the most important things you gotta think about when you're prepping a car like this for paint is the interior. Since you have all the glass out of the car, the interior is exposed. So I have Will right now papering off the entire car so the guys can start doing the bodywork and prep tomorrow morning. Okay, it's the moment of truth. The guys are gonna start sanding the car today. There's no turning back now.
Voy a empezar a hacer los samples de raya. Voy a hacer unos tres. A ver cuál de los tres voy a escoger. Ok, voy a ir con Ryan a ver cuál escoge y hacerlo, pintarlo.
The brown, I think you see more of the brown. This one you see, it looks really dark. I think this is the one. I think I remember when I showed it to my wife, she said, yeah, this one. Good.
So today is the big day. It's my birthday. My car is getting painted. They're in the final stages right now prepping it. From there, Juan's gonna mix that masterpiece of brown that we came up with, and he's gonna lay it down. Stay tuned.
Para hacer este color, usé el cristal, usé un aluminio fino, usé un negro, usé una perla gold, usé un rojo y cambié una perla oro por una más amarilla.
Money.
Okay. It's official. She's painted. And I kind of, on this one, I told Joanne, you just do your thing. Stop showing me samples. Just do what you do best. Speaks for itself.